She then pulled a Kurt Browning. She moved to Toronto to train with Louis Stone, looking to improve her chances at the Olympic Games, if she can get there.
She's had a terrific preseason, second in the pre-Olympic event.
Behind Nancy Kerrigan.